Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
Despite the many challenges that we're facing right now, one positive has been that more people are cooking at home. So here with some cooking and pairing inspirations is Parker Wallace, who is the founder of Parker's Plate. Thank you so much for joining us, Parker. What is the key to great home cooking?
It's all about quality ingredients. And for me, that starts with cheese, but not just any cheese, Wisconsin cheese. And remember, this isn't just, you know, a single brand or a single cheese. It's a collection of brands and products from across the great state of Wisconsin. I mean, they've been making cheese since before they were even a state. So that long history and commitment to excellence is why I always say, look for that proudly Wisconsin cheese badge when you're shopping, because they have won more international and national awards for cheese making than any other country or state.
Okay, can you tell us an easy go-to recipe?
Absolutely. I love grilled cheese, and for my mom friends who have kiddos at home, these grilled cheese roll-ups are amazing and a fun snack activity for the kiddos. So I've combined, you know, some Colby cheese in the middle with, it's the Robin from Deer Creek, but get creative with any of Wisconsin cheeses because they have a variety that everybody is gonna love. And then let's talk about comfort food while we've been sheltering in place. Mac and cheese, love it. This is Grandma's Wisconsin cheese bake. I've combined an Alpine style Roth Grand Cru and Red Barn cheddar, so it's gonna be really ooey gooey in the middle and a little bit crispy on top. You can just truly taste the difference when you're using quality Wisconsin cheese.
All right, so any suggestions on how to build a cheese board?
Now think about easy things that are in your pantry, in your fridge, and then of course cheese is the star. In this case, I'm using some award-winning Wisconsin cheeses. One of my favorite, the black pepper Bella Vitano from Sartori that won best cheese of 2017 in the US. I love to pair that with a really crisp Chardonnay. And then three cheeses that you gotta remember the next time you're shopping. These actually won, they took three of the prizes in the World Cheese Championship back in March for the top 20 cheeses in the world. So this is the Roth Buttermilk Gorgonzola, the Marika Gouda Smoked Cumin, and the Maple Leaf English Hollow Cheddar. Amazing to fold into recipes or add to your epic cheese board.
Okay, so before you go, Parker, can you give us a fun fact about cheese that we may not know?
Absolutely. You know, Wisconsin is actually the only state that requires their cheesemakers to have a license. So these makers truly become masters. And remember, these are award-winning cheeses for a reason. These folks are passionate about what they do. It's a lifestyle, it's a legacy, and why we love Wisconsin cheese so much.
Thank you so much, Parker. For more information, visit wisconsincheese.com.